Hello YouTube, it's the Brick Adjuster here with another Lego haul. Today we have a special guest. We have
Little Buskus
and
Little Brickhead.
Little Buskus and Little Brickhead. Today we have a package from Lego Shop at Home. So let's open it up and see what's inside. And smash that like button, subscribe, and enjoy. Alright, today we have kind of a big box. What do you guys think is inside here?
Encanto or Looney Tunes.
Superheroes. Superheroes and Encanto. Let's see. Brown paper. And we have
Vespa!
Ooh, a Vespa.
A big Vespa.
So this is the big Vespa. And let's zoom in and take a closer look at it. Nice. You guys know what a Vespa is?
Yeah, it's in Luca.
Yeah, it's from Luca.
So here is the Vespa 120 Fry from the 1960s. This is a 1960s Vespa. So there it comes with like a helmet with little circles or bulbs for the goggles, I guess. 1,106 pieces. What do you guys think about the color?
It's cool.
Is it the same color as the one from Luca?
No.
No? What's this? Like a bumper?
That's probably where you like...
Put your knees?
Put your... What?
So here is a picture of how Vespas were used back in the day. So you can have two people in the Vespa.
What?
Well, here's the two seats. So you have someone sitting here and then someone sitting there.
Maybe this is like an extra seat.
Oh, maybe.
Or maybe that's the potty.
Oh, maybe it swings out this way, and then you can have someone sitting on the side.
Oh,
we'll see when it's built, what it's for. But yeah, that's a cool, it's a cool vehicle, this Vespa. I wonder how big it's gonna be. So this concludes another Lego haul for today. This is the Brick Adjuster with
Little Buskus
and
Little Brickhead
signing off. Thanks for watching, and we will see you all in the next video. Bye.